This is Glenn. I'm glad you could get out with me today. I am at about 11,000 feet altitude at Husted Lake in the Rocky Mountain National Park. It's a really nice alpine lake that I've never been to before. You can see some snow up on the mountains. We are mid-August and there are a few glaciers up here in Rocky Mountain National Park, and there's still some snow on these mountains. I hiked up here. I've got about 10 miles in my legs, and actually 10 and a half. And I'm gonna run you back down. I came up out of Glenhaven at the Dunraven Glade Trailhead. And I'm gonna run you back down to there. The first bit, I just wanna show you another lake called Lost Lake, but I can't find it. That's just a joke. Lost Lake, it's right down here. And we see Lost Lake. A little smaller, but also much deeper than Husted Lake. All right, to finish up your warm-up, let's go right on down to Lost Lake. The wind is really well blocked here. Maybe enough for me to get in. Alright, a little bit of sunshine peeking through the smoke and clouds.
this lake goes out about 15 or 20 feet and then drops off nice and steep. So I'm gonna set my camera up here. Okay, here we go, leaving Lost Lake. And that was an awesome dip in the lake. Hope your warm-up's been good, because we're on our way. We are about 9.5 miles from the trailhead. Oh, now I need to warm up. I think this is just a little creek that joins the bigger river, but the river we'll be following all the way down is the North Fork of the Big Thompson River. There you go. There's the bigger river. This is the North Fork of the Big Thompson. Of course, we're way up in the mountains still, so still just a little river. There we are. Thank you. Woo! You're the only ones up there.
Really?
It is empty all the way to Husted Lake.
Oh, wow.
So,
I guess we get a choice of our campground then.
You get a choice of your campground, make all the noise you want, have a lot of fun, and say hi to YouTube.
Hey, what's up?
There we go. What are your names?
Heidi.
Heidi and?
Zane.
Zane, Heidi and Zane. This is for the YouTube channel, Get Out with Glenn.
All right.
I invite people to get out with me on the trails, and so.
We'll be here with you.
You'll be there. All right, enjoy your camping.
Bye,
Glenn. Bye-bye. All right, one of my favorite things to do is stop at waterfalls and enjoy them. And if it's a warm day like today, I like to get my hat a little wet. Put that back on my head. Oh, I don't think it can get any wetter than that. Oh yeah. And that is nice and refreshing. Here we go. There's a really nice little corner of the river. All right, this lovely sign says we're at halfway campground, which the elevation gain from here, or at here, is 1,400 feet from the trailhead, and that is halfway up to Lost Lake. So what does that say? We've come down 1,400 feet since Lost Lake, and we have 1,400 feet to go. All right, that's not half the mileage, it's just half the elevation change. And it doesn't include the ups and downs, it just includes the absolute elevation. Alright, we're leaving Rocky Mountain National Park, entering a Comanche Peak Wilderness of the Roosevelt National Forest. A little bug, I think, went down my throat. Hey there.